Katie Holmes, Jamie Foxx not in war with Tom Cruise, despite report. Katie Holmes and Jamie Foxx are not in a war with Tom Cruise, despite a new tabloid cover story. The stars are not having any kind of explosion showdown with her ex-husband. Gossip Cop can bust this report. Star contends in its new issue, as Katie Holmes and Jamie Foxx ratchet up their romance, sources say Tom Cruise is trying to sabotage their love. The so-called insider is quoted as saying, Katie is convinced that Tom is trying to derail the relationship. This supposed source specifically alleges Holmes is so fed up that she called Tom and gave him a piece of her mind. She told him he was jealous and controlling and that she was sick and tired of his meddling in her love life. According to the Gossip magazine, the long simmering tensions between the exes reached a boiling point after Katie's recent decision to move into Jamie's cell. 8. Mansion. The outlet claims Holmes believes Cruise is harassing her in the hopes of sabotaging her relationship. Why now? The publication maintains the actor tolerated Holmes' relationship with Fox when they were in hiding. But after they were photographed together on the beach last fall, claims the alleged tipster, he was really pissed, and it seemed like something inside him just snapped. Of course, Holmes and Fox's beach walk was back in early September. It's now early January, 4 months later, making the timing of this piece rather odd and suspicious. And the tabloid offers no specifics for what Cruise has supposedly done to meddle in the relationship and harass his former wife, aside from speculation that people associated with the Church of Scientology might be calling Holmes and hanging up. Katie is furious at Tom for butting in. She won't stand for it, the alleged insider nonetheless asserts, further claiming, Tom is playing with fire by letting jealousy get the better of him. Katie knows his darkest, most intimate secrets, and she could destroy him. It all sounds very dramatic. But it's all very untrue. In fact, the cover of this issue features a purported quote from Holmes and Fox, "Let us live in peace." That line, however, does not appear anywhere in the actual article and it is not something the pair ever actually uttered. And the purported phone call between Holmes and Cruise never happened, Gossip Cop has learned. This cover story is a work of fiction, much like one from last June in which the magazine alleged Holmes was writing a tell-all book about her relationships with both Fox and Cruise. That came a year after the outlet falsely alleged the actress was pregnant with Fox's baby. There was never a book, never a baby, and never a showdown. It's just a growing pile of lies.